Ever wondered what biogas is? Well, after your poo travels through our sewage system to our treatment plants, it breaks down and lets off harmful greenhouse gases. But we capture that biogas as part of the sewage treatment process and turn that gas into power to run our treatment plants. It's just one of the ways that we make use of Melbourne's poo.